it starts with being rooted in a perception of Black people, of Latinos, of Native Americans, because we know that police violence is more likely for all people of color, but in particular for Black men and boys, that it's a perception. And the perception is that we're more likely to be criminal and more likely to be violent. And that means that one of the things we have not done sufficiently is enforcing the laws and the rules where it comes to police officers who violate them. Because if you want to stop bad behavior, then don't permit it.